今天下午抵达之后，我和代表团受到了新加坡政府和人民的热情友好的接待。在这里，我仅代表我的夫人和中国代表团全体成员，并以我个人的名义，向陈前总统和夫人，向新加坡各界朋友表示衷心的感谢。
Your Excellency Dr. Tony Tan Keng Yam, President of the Republic of Singapore, Madam Mary Chi B. Kiang, ladies and gentlemen, friends, it gives me great pleasure to pay a state visit to Singapore at the kind invitation of President Tan. Since our arrival this afternoon, my delegation and I have been accorded warm and friendly reception by the government and people of Singapore. Here, on behalf of my wife and the entire Chinese delegation, and also in my own name, I would like to express our heartfelt appreciation to President Tan, Madam Chi, and Singaporean friends from all walks of life.
我多次访问过新加坡，每次来到这个美丽的花园国度，新加坡蓬勃向上的发展面貌，和谐井然的城市风光。 色彩纷呈的多元文化，特别是新加坡人民对中国人民的真诚、友好情谊，都给我留下了深刻的印象。
I have visited Singapore many times. Every time I come to this beautiful garden state, I'm invariably impressed by its dynamic development, its harmonious and well-planned cityscape, its diverse culture, and especially the sincere friendship of the Singaporean people toward the Chinese people.
今年，新加坡迎来了建国50周年的重要时刻。半个世纪以来，新加坡人民锐意进取，砥砺奋进，开创了独具新加坡特色的发展道路，取得了令人瞩目的 发展成就，我们对此表示祝贺，也衷心祝愿新加坡在国家建设事业中不断取得新的成就。This
year is a significant year for Singapore as it marks the 50th anniversary of its independence. Over the last 5 decades, the people of Singapore have, with enterprise and perseverance, blazed a development path unique to Singapore and scored remarkable achievements along the way. We offer hearty congratulations and sincerely wish Singapore new achievements in national development.
今年是中新建交25周年，我高兴地看到，由两国老一辈领导人亲手培育的中新合作之树，已经结出了丰硕果实。 25年间，中新双边贸易额增长了28倍，互访人员增长了25倍，两国已经形成宽领域、深层次、高水平的全方位合作布局。以苏州工业园区和天津生态城为代表的两国政府间和地方性合作项目建设良好。 这次访问期间，双方将正式启动以重庆市为运营中心的第三个政府间合作项目。这些实实在在的合作成果，充分显示出中新合作正在不断迸发出新的蓬勃生机活力。This
year also marks the 25th anniversary of China-Singapore diplomatic ties. I'm glad to see that the tree of China-Singapore cooperation, planted and nurtured by the pioneer generations of our leaders, has borne rich fruits. Over the past 25 years, our two-way trade and personnel exchanges have grown by 28 and 25 times respectively. Our in-depth and high-quality cooperation has become wide-ranging and multifaceted. Government-to-government cooperation projects represented by the Suzhou Industrial Park and the Tianjin Eco City, and cooperation projects at the subnational level are all making good progress. During my visit, our two sides will officially launch the third government-to-government cooperation project based in the Chinese city of Chongqing. All these tangible results of cooperation speak volumes about the fresh vigor and vitality of our cooperation.
欲穷千里目，更上一层楼。 中新关系已经达到了一个新的发展水平。中方愿意两国确立与时俱进的全方位合作伙伴关系为契机，在相互尊重、平等互利的基础上，增进政治互信，深化务实合作，加强双方在国际和地区问题上的协调和配合，共同书写中新关系更加美好的篇章。
As the Chinese poetic line goes, ascend another story to see 1,000 miles ahead. China-Singapore ties have reached a new level of development. With the establishment of an all-round partnership that keeps pace with times, China will work with Singapore to seize the momentum, enhance political trust, and deepen practical cooperation on the basis of mutual respect, equality, and mutual benefit. And strengthen coordination and collaboration on international and global issues. Together, we will write a more and new exciting chapter in China-Singaporean relations.
现在我提议，为新加坡繁荣昌盛、人民幸福，为中新两国和两国人民的世代友好，为陈庆炎总统和徐美娟女士的健康。
Now please join me in a toast to the prosperity of Singapore and happiness of its people, to the everlasting friendship between our two countries and peoples, to the health of President Tan and Madam Qi, and to the health of all the friends present tonight. Cheers.